Rapid City authorities are looking for a missing inmate. According to the Department of Corrections, 31-year-old Samuel Ross left the Rapid City Work Center on Saturday. Ross left the job site without authorization and did not return. He is described as 5'11", Native American, weighing 180 pounds. Ross is serving sentences for drug possession in Minnehaha and Tripp counties. If you see Ross, you are asked to contact authorities.